March, 1945. Hartley found out that Lieutenant Dyer and Sergeant Donovan were with my brother when he was ambushed. They're hiding something. All I know is my brother would never have done what he was accused of. I'm going to prove Becker wrong.
We meet again, boys. And to my surprise, you're still around. And alive. We have a couple of POWs in the castle up ahead. Normally, I wouldn't even consider mounting a rescue for them. Apparently, someone higher up likes us so much that he wants us to storm a castle full of Germans. Just for a few unlucky souls. And that task, ladies, falls to you. That should put a grin on your snouts. Lucky for you, we will provide armor for your own enjoyment. I can see it now. Grease, oil, smoke, and gunpowder, all churned up with a little blood and sweat. Do me proud, boys. Especially you, Wilson.
What did you do to get him that mad?
That's none of your business.
You know the drill. Blast anyone that moves.
Why are we even considering storming the castle?
Apparently Wilson stepped on more than one of Becker's toes. Here we are.
Anti-tank infantry up ahead. Blow them up. Don't get close to the bunker or you'll get burned. We've lost one. Wilson, take out that bunker. Nice one. On to the next.
single shot! Nice shooting, Wilson!
Ladies, if you need a tour, I suggest you ask the Germans.
Grenade! Get out of there! Shoot them down!
Let's go! Follow me!
Get those poor souls out of there.
Damn it! The
Those planes are here, and the turtles are closing in. Wilson, take a few men and scout the exit.
Incoming! There's too many!
Hold your ground, Private!
Grenade! Get out of there!
Damn good job, Wilson!
You're sure about this?
I trust my source 100%. Lieutenant Dyer and Sergeant Donovan were with your brother when he was ambushed.
There he is. Sergeant, can I have a word with you?
Of course. Glad to see you made it through the latest crap storm.
You didn't tell me you were on patrol with my brother when he died.
How do you...
Never mind how I know. Is it true? Come on, Sarge. The truth.
The truth is, I was supposed to be there, but I wasn't. There was this nurse. A nice girl. Pretty. And, well, I missed
that
patrol.
Why should I believe you?
Because it's the truth! I couldn't tell anybody I missed a patrol where your brother died because I was off, you know? I couldn't do that.
Wait a minute, Wilson. You talked to that fella Dyer, right? Lieutenant Dyer? Didn't he tell you he didn't even know your brother?
That's right. So why would he lie about something like that?
Exactly. And now we know he was there when your brother died. From what I heard, Dyer was transferred to the Pacific Front.
At least now I know where I'm going.
Good luck, Wilson. Hang in there.